Eric Kennard, the 2012 silver medalist in this event. This was his first attempt at 7-6. And Trey, you talked about this really was his event to lose.
It absolutely was. And he was doing the same thing. Every jump he took got higher, 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 and better. Started screaming at the bar a little bit more. You see him staring it down there. But this was his event.
So Kennard headlines the squad going to Rio, and so good he can take a little selfie. The team also joining him will be Kennard, Atkins, and Ricky Robertson, because once again the standard of 7-6 came into play. But Kennard is your winner in the men's high jump. Tim?